Manmadji Singh Desit.
Thank you very much. Mr. Speaker, at a time when India is registering the highest ever recorded cases globally of COVID, we must help the Indian people in their hour of need. I have close family there, and many of my South constituents are extremely anxious about their loved ones, terrified after seeing apocalyptic scenes of people dying on the streets for want of oxygen, a collapsing health system, and crematoriums and cemeteries being overwhelmed with thousands of people dying every day. So I'm sure the Minister will join me in commending the incredible work of volunteers, including British-based charities. But given our close historical ties, will he ensure that the UK is the number one aid donor, especially of medical expertise and equipment, including ventilators and oxygen concentrators?
Well, the Honourable Member for Slough makes a very good point, and we are indeed committed to supporting the Government of India. As I've said on a number of occasions here, we were first out of the blocks. I know other international partners are going to be doing exactly the same. Of course, there are close historical ties, there are family ties with India right across this House, and we will ensure we're at the forefront of this support. We're doing it. There is more to come. There will be more information when we've concluded our current conversations with the Indian government in terms of what we're going to be supplying. But rest assured, he can rest assured, the whole House can rest assured that the United Kingdom government is doing its bit to support the Indian people.